we won Indy in 1978 when I beat Prudhomme in the final. I just lost my my middle son about a month before the Indy race to leukemia, Jamie, and I wasn't gonna race. Right down to the end in the hospital, his last couple days, when he could still talk, I told him I didn't think I was gonna go, and he said that you need to go beat the snake. And we did, and if you watch the movie, it's probably the only time that Prudhomme has ever told anybody that he wasn't mad for getting beat because of that deal. So it was quite a moment in there.